speakless. No Bicks Pickles now live behind glass walls for protection. Human offspring, unable to control their cravings, have evolved and created tools to get at the pickles. The pickles' cries go unheeded. Craving satisfied, the pickles are returned to their prison, paralyzed in fear, wondering who amongst them will be next.